video, I'm going to show you an exercise I call a Pilates single leg turnout. It's very similar to Pilates single leg stretch, but we have some rotation through the leg to help strengthen up through the vastus muscle here, which can be effective in helping to stabilize knee joints. So this is an exercise that I practice with my clients who often suffer with knee problems. So I'm going to use this stick just to help spot this exercise, something that I do with clients. So we just hold the stick here, tap down, tap up. I've got my deeper core effectively switched on by pulling in through my pelvic floor and belly button. Most of the clients that I've worked with have worked through rehabilitation level of core, and then we gradually build up through here. You can point the toes, flex, point, which just adds a little more activation through the muscle, and then we switch and repeat the same on the other side. During our coaching, we help to safely and effectively spot. So look forward to seeing you to help you move more freely.